How long should you wait to wash your hair after getting it dyed? After having your hair colored, wait a full 72 hours before shampooing. Do you shampoo after dyeing hair? So, if you want your hair to fully absorb the dye, then it is usually suggested to avoid washing it with a shampoo right away. But after rinsing, you should definitely apply the conditioner, which almost always comes with the color kit.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We will see you in the next video.